Hi Namita, hi Balnish. Okay, this won't take long time, just few minutes. So we're doing a workshop, okay? And I need to, and I know that you are the right candidate, Namita, because you just like joined us for 5 days now, and I also know that you don't have programming experience. Okay, so I'd like to just kind of understand the coaching what you received and then what you have progressed so far.
Okay, so hi, I'm Namita and I joined Inuit last Monday. I come from a civil engineering background, so I wanted to reskill into Python and machine learning. That's how I'm here. Let me show you what we've done so far. We are working on an inventory stock management, and this is the user story I had prepared based on the requirements given. Specifically, I'm working on points 1 and 2 in the user story, which is the image capture of the item. I received some directions from Prem and went through a few Python tutorials. So this is the first code, which I'm showing now. It is to create a button using the tkinter module. Let me just walk you through it. So first we import the tkinter module for the GUI applications, and we create a variable mbin for the window object. The arguments for the button widget are the object variable, the text that has to appear on the button, and the command is for what happens when you click the button. So in this case, it will just close the application. So when I run the code, so this is the window that has appeared. When I click on capture, it closes. Now for the next one, this is the second code. It will capture an image using webcam and save it to a file. I've used the CV2 library, which is used for computer vision problems. We create a video capture object, and it gives a return value and frame, and the cv2.imshow. This function, it will display the frame in a new window. The cv2.waitKey, it waits till I press any key, and when I press on the enter key, which is k equal to 13, when I press the enter key, the frame is saved as a JPG file called item saved in this particular folder. And when I press any other key, it shows the saved image in the folder that I had created. So let me just run this program and show you. So here I have an item. I click on enter, and this is the image that was saved.
Okay.
And here it is. It's shown on the folder. So as of now, I am currently working on integrating the two codes together so that the webcam is invoked through the button click. So that's it.
Okay. So this is a simple application. Can you go back to the requirement, the story for which you are coding? Okay, so the user will click on capture image and point the item at the camera, and a window with button capture image will appear to the user. On clicking capture image, the module will run the webcam. And then the module will auto capture the image and save the file. Okay, so this is what you have programmed so far. Okay, so how do you find Python programming so far?
I find it quite easy, especially because it has very simple syntaxes. You don't have to go too deep as when it comes to C and all. And there's a lot of material available online also, so it makes it pretty easy to catch up.
Okay. All right. Thank you, guys. Thanks, Amita. Thanks, Bonnie. Bye.